الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، أحبتي في الله، emphasizing the importance of patience, and we all need patience with the various trials and tribulations that we face in this life. Allah سبحانه وتعالى says في كتاب الكريم إن في ذلك لآية لآيات لكل صبار شكور. Allah سبحانه وتعالى says في كتاب الكريم verily this is a sign for every verily these are signs for every one who is patient and grateful. And Shaykh al-Islam Ibn Taymiyyah mentions the importance of having those two important attributes, and that those are the attributes and traits of the mu'min, is that they are patient when they are tested and tried with the difficulties, and that they are grateful when they are given the many ni'am from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the many blessings from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And some of the salaf, as Shaykh al-Islam Ibn Taymiyyah mentioned, he said, وَقَالَ بَعْدِ السَّلَفِ, he said, some of the salaf used to say, al-iman nisfan, nisf sabrin wa nisf shakir. Shaykh al-Islam Ibn Taymiyyah, he mentioned that some of the salaf used to say that iman, faith, is divided into two parts, nisfan, two halves. Nisf, half of patience, and half as thankfulness. And we ask Allah Tabaraka Ta'ala, by all of His divine names and attributes, to increase us in patience and increase us in gratefulness. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.